Why is my oven flame yellow?
It should be blue.
I know that, which is why I'm turning pale with worry.
When it is orange or yellow, you know the oven flame is not burning cleanly.
I clean the stove periodically.
If you clean the oven top and have chemicals still on the burner when you turn it on, that will cause it to turn yellow or orange.
I have not cleaned the oven top lately.
If you have spilled sauce down around the burner and it burned to char and has not been cleaned off, the flame could be yellow or orange.
In that case, the solution would be cleaning the oven.
More specifically, the burners.
That would require lifting up the top of the oven and trying to clean around the burners and make sure there is not charcoal of some sort inside the burners.
The problem could be due to an improper gas-to-air ratio.
Does that mean I need to turn up the gas to get it to turn blue again?
The first thing to check is that the oven elements are seated properly. If they are at an angle, that interferes with the gas flow and air flow.
It would cause uneven heating too.
The flames could be orange due to carbon monoxide too.
Just what I need, something else from the oven to make me cry.
If you've spilled water down around the burners, the flame turns yellow as the water interferes with the combustion.
I do not really have that problem.
A pot of boiling water sitting on the stove could be enough to up the humidity level around the burners and cause the flames to turn yellow.
Which is half of what I'm cooking until I'm almost done cooking.
Try putting lids on your pots to contain the steam and lessen the humidity. Then the flames may return to their normal color.
What else could it be?
Moisture in a gas line, which means you need a professional to check for a gas leak. Or a leaking pot dripping water into the burners.
This becomes an interesting argument for new cookware.
Or you need a new setting for the air mixture on the burner.
How do you do that?
There's a knob on top of the air inlet line that lets you adjust the air to gas mix. Make sure the screw holding the inlet in that position is tight to keep it there.
Or the screw is already loose and letting in the wrong amount of air now.
But tightening those screws first and foremost helps you keep a tight lid on your budget instead of rushing to call a repairman.